In 3, 2, 1, roll forward. We have movement. We are moving forward.
Loaded with farm implements, prospector's tools, 3 full liters of nitroglycerin, and 1 well-placed sledgehammer, our buckboard wagon is on a short and bumpy ride to oblivion. We hope.
Aim seems good. Here we go. Hammer should drop right about now. That was spectacular.
That was beautiful.
Everything worked. There's nothing left. Hey, the ATV is still there. That's good, because it's not ours. Oh.
Our grand finale was a huge success. Our buckboard wagon was completely obliterated, demonstrating that the legendary power and rending destruction of a nitroglycerin explosion, no matter what the cause, was truly a terrifying and probably life-ending event.
Ah, dude!
That was amazing!
That was beautiful! Oh, come on in!
Looking at our high-speed camera footage, you can literally see the shockwave rippling out through the air. This is the result of that nitroglycerin expanding at 17,000 miles per hour, displacing the air around the explosion's epicenter.
The thing I never get used to is how it's silent for like 2.5 seconds before it comes and it hits you.
Because light travels faster than sound, there was a pretty big gap between when we saw the explosion from our vantage point almost 0.5 miles away and when we heard it.
Boom.